It sounds like people are overeating processed food, probably an attempt to seek pleasure or happiness, and that this is leading us to become overweight and unhealthy. What are some of the ways that you see us actually changing this?
Well, the food industry adds sugar to virtually every processed food, very specifically because they know when they add it, you buy more, because they're activating that hedonic pathway. Sugar acts in the reward center of the brain called the nucleus accumbens, just like alcohol, just like nicotine, just like morphine, just like cocaine. Does the exact same thing for the exact same reasons, because of that dopamine surge. And so basically people are accessing that dopamine surge because it feels good, I want more. The problem is, as they do it, they get less and less pleasure out of it. And the problem is that by conflating pleasure with happiness, people think, oh, eating is for happiness. Couldn't be further from the truth. Now, the food industry knows what it's doing. In order to combat it, you have to know what you're doing. And you have to be an educated individual. And you'll notice I didn't say educated consumer, because that's what they want you to be. They want you to be a consumer. In fact, this is exactly when we went off the rails, when we became consumers instead of individuals, when we started talking about the consumer price index, when we started talking about gross domestic product and the role of consumers in our society. You have to know what you're about. If you know why you purchase what you purchase and why the industry does what it does, you have half a chance of being able to fend it off. If you don't know, you're hostage to the food industry for the rest of your life.